is like the most awesome like mission ever. Coolest telescope ever.
I'm Scarlin Hernandez. I work for the Space Telescope Science Institute in Baltimore, Maryland, and I'm a spacecraft engineer for the James Webb Space Telescope mission. A spacecraft engineer develops procedures that are going to be executed on board. So anything that the spacecraft is going to do, launch procedures, how we're going to deploy the spacecraft once it's up in space, how it's going to unfold, normal operations of the telescope for the 10-year long mission.
Looking back at it, to have gotten to where I am because I've been through a lot of adversity. I chose to look beyond that and kind of empower myself.
I'm from the Dominican Republic. I was born there and I came to the United States when I was 4 years old.
In my culture, a lot of the men have like the macho man attitude. And I kind of grew up around that.
My mother taught me that you should always be independent. She triumphed through life and that stuck with me.
All over the world they can submit proposals.
I get to now mentor interns from my alma mater. I really enjoy working with them and kind of tutoring students that came along after me.
Welcome back.
I established a women empowerment program here at the Institute to help give some of the women a voice and to help inspire them and empower each other, because I really feel that there is power in numbers. I want to be able to motivate people and tell them that they can do it, they can go after their dream. Sometimes they just need to see that one person who kind of fought all of the odds.
Never imagined this. Never, I mean, came from a third world country, was super poor, had nothing, and now I'm here, and it's just unbelievable.